गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न चैप्टर 2 एक्सरसाइज 2A क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। राइट इन द एक्सपेंडेड, एक्सपेंडेड मीन्स लॉन्ग, EXPANDED एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म। इट इज़ 4-डिजिट नंबर, यू कैन सी, कम टू क्वेश्चन। इट इज़ 4-डिजिट नंबर, 1, 2, 3, 4, 7,304। So we will write in expanded form. One line leave, after then we will write in expanded form. So most place in the most place in this numbers, one stands 100,000. So most place is 1,000 and 7 in thousands place. So we will write 7,000 and 3 in hundreds place, so we will write 300, and 0 is tens, 0 in tens place, so we will write 0, and 4 in ones place, so we will write 4. 7,300, 0 tens and 4 ones, 7,304. Come to next question, one line leave and write question. 3,268, one line leap, after then we will write in expanded form. So 3 in thousands place, so we will write 3,000, 1 stands 100,000, 3,000. 2 in hundreds place, so we will write 200, 1 stands 100, 200. Now 6 in tens place, so we will write 6, 1s and tens, 60. And 8 in ones place, so we will write 8. Okay, come to next question. 4,769, 4 in thousands place, so we will write 4,000, 1 stands 100,000, and 7 in hundreds place, so we will write 700, 1 stands 100, and 6 in tens place, so we will write 1 stands 6, 60, and 9 is 9 in ones place, so we will write 9. Next, 1,024, 1 in thousands place, so we will write 1,000, and plus 0 in hundreds place, so we will write only 10. Okay, next, 2 in tens place, so we will write 20, 2, 0, ones and tens, 2, 20, and 4 in ones place, so we will write only 4. Okay, turn page for next question. Two thousand eight hundred thirty six. Two in thousands place, so we will write 2,000. 2,000. One stands 100,000. 2,000. And 8 in hundreds place, so we will write 800, 1 stands 100, 800. 3 in tens place, so we will write 30, 1 stands 30. And 6 in ones place, so we will write 6. Okay, come to next question. 5,470, so 5 in thousands place, so we will write 5,000. 4 in hundreds place, so we will write 400. 1 is 1 in tens place, so we will write 10. And 7 in ones place, so we will write 7. 1 in one place, so we will write 10. Next, 6,642. 6 in thousands place, so we will write 6,000. And 6 in hundreds place, so we will write 600. And 4 in tens place, so we will write 40. And 2 in ones place, so we will write 2. Next, 4,598. 4 in thousands place, so we will write 4,000. And 5 in hundreds place, so we will write 500. And 9 is 9 in tens place, so we will write 90. And 8 in ones place, so we will write 8. And first exercise complete, so do in the notebook.